When Bank of America tried to cash in on its customers, they threatened to cash out. Bank of America imposed a $5 fee in September for monthly debit card use. Now, the bank has decided to eliminate the fee in the best interest of itself and its customers. Bank of America has cited new regulations as the reason for initially charging customers. The former fee outraged customers who say they didn't want to pay to use their own money.